You record a gaming video and are ready to edit it, but it takes a lot of time and it's quite tedious, especially when it comes to removing clips that lack interesting content. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator. Today, I'll introduce you to an AI video editor featuring a text-based editing capability that can save you hours so that you can edit videos like a document. Before we dive in though, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. And with that said, let's get started. Step 1. Upgrade DemoCreator to the newest version. Now, to use the text-based video editing feature, just make sure that DemoCreator on your PC is updated to the latest version. Once you've done that, open it up and click on Video Editor in the menu. Then click the Upload button to open your file. After that, go to the Library option, right-click and select the AI text-based editing option. After this, DemoCreator will automatically analyze and transcribe the video for you. Step 2. Try text-based editing features in DemoCreator. Let me walk you through how to use each text-based video editing feature in DemoCreator with some simple steps. Delete the silent clips. It takes forever to watch every second of the video and delete the silent parts manually. But DemoCreator AI Video Editor automatically detects all the silent sections and highlights them for you. All that you have to do is go over each one and click the delete icon to remove them from the video. This is what it sounds like before removing the silent parts. You record a gaming video, and then you're ready to edit. But it takes a lot of time, and it's quite tedious, especially when it comes to removing clips that lack lots of interesting content. And this is the result. You record a gaming video and then you're ready to edit, but it takes a lot of time and it's quite tedious, especially when it comes to removing clips that lack lots of interesting content. This way saved me at least 2 hours of being glued to my screen. Remove the specific parts. If you have those sections that sound unnecessary, boring, or you just no longer need them in your video, then you can simply type the keywords in the search bar and this text-based editing feature will find them for you. After that, you can click delete to remove the text and then those sections in the video will disappear. It's perfect for gaming videos or meeting recordings, saving you from re-watching the entire video to delete the parts that you don't need. Edit subtitles and voiceover. Now, DemoCreator isn't just for editing video using transcript. It can also help you remove background noise from your lecture videos. Simply use the AI voice cleaner option on the screen to enhance your video and give it the final touches without needing to re-record anything and waste more of your time. Plus, if you want, you can go to the Show Subtitles on Timeline option to add subtitles to your video, making your content easier to understand for non-native speakers. And here comes the last part of our video. That is number 3, export the video. Now that you know how to easily edit videos, click the Export to Timeline button. Then you can try more features to make your video look professional. For example, click on the subtitle track in the timeline and choose an animated style for a more appealing look. Once you're done, just click the export button on the timeline to save your video to your computer. Finally, after learning how to do text-based editing of talking heads videos or even explainer videos, you'll have more time to create unique content for your channel. So that's it from me today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. And with that said, I will see you in the next one. We'll